There are five simple words that I try to live by, but to be honest, they are hard and I can't tell you why. But this one man long ago, he lived by these five. And for you, my friend, for you, this is what you may strive. Now I'd like to start the story from the very beginning. If you'd like to take a seat soon, I'm sure you'll be grinning. We care for one another as if each is our brother, and we live for the presence, much like Mary, our mother. We are genuine and straightforward all of the time, and we live the simple life, although it is hard to find. There's this thing that we all have that connects us together, and it's called the family spirit, and we stand side by side, no matter the weather. Everything we do can relate to one thing, that is the love of the work, all of your songs you may sing. Now it all related back to this one little lady. A little boy was born and they named him Slim Shady. We see that Mary had devoted all of her life to follow her son, what a huge sacrifice. Now I hope that you were listening, for now I am done. For those five little words, they are not at all dumb. This man, this legacy, he'll be forever known, as we walk on this land, once Marceline had roamed. These five little words that we can strive to live by, it is a little sacrifice that we all must try. Send Marceline Champagne forever in our mind, as we reflect upon you, in ourselves we may find. Now I have this little plate for you, I reserve, there's no nice way to put it, but you've just been served.